that much?
Oh my god.
Bloody hell.
Shark?
And a big one. Oh, hey! Hey, Juan! Juan, come here! Juan! Juan, get here, Juan!
Oh my god, Juan!
Juan! Oh, we have a shark! Juan, bring your video camera! Oh, I love it! Juan, bring your video camera, come on!
Let's get the nets.
That thing killed Sean.
You mean something like this?
Yeah.
I think you need to take a good look at your priorities.
My priorities are exactly where they need to be. It's sad that we lost one of our own, but the show must go on, as they say.
Thank you.
I want you to go back out there.
All right, reel it in there. Trap inside a buoy too. You see that? It looks like a shark fin.
Calm down now. Who even proposed we kill this thing?
I hope you know what you're doing, Dr. Yost.
Trust me, if anyone knows how to catch something like this, it's Red. Hey, Red! Red!
Ew! Yo, 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 Dr. Yo, get over here, give me a hug!
Okay, please put me down.
The vested interest in finding out what this beast actually is.
Yeah, I get it.
But I'm willing to pay double whatever the reward is on this shark.
Double? Double. You didn't tell me that. Yo, we got a deal.
Good. I'm glad we understand each other. So, what's the plan?
Well, we're going to lay a bloodline, we're going to lure it in, we're going to shoot it, we're going to sedate it, and we're going to tow it back to shore.
That's it? That's your big plan?
Yeah, that's it, kid. This ain't my first fish fry. If things go south and it gets out of control, then we go plan B.
Plan B?
Yeah. I know. Oh, sorry, yo. I know you hate these things.
Lie.
Do my best.
All right, guys. Let's see what she has to offer us. The reef's a lot more barren compared to last year's dive. Plant life, algae. Even most of the bottom feeders seem to have checked out.
That's called global warming.
Yeah. And humans, once again, think they can dump whatever they want, wherever they want. All right, enough chit-chat. Let's get to work. Take your readings, collect anything that seems out of place.
Roger that. Compared to last year, she's down a few millimeters. That's definitely not what we were hoping for.
No, it was not.
Hey, I'm gonna head around the reef. Check the backside.
Be careful. And watch your back. Keep an eye out for that thing.
I'll be fine.
Famous last words.
Hey, how long have I been doing this with you guys?
Too long.
Exactly. I've swam with sharks hundreds of times all over the world. I think I'll be fine. Just give me some time on this side of the world. I'll be back in a minute.
Fine, just be careful.
I always am.
I just killed a damn thing after all that's happened.
Seriously?
I'm sorry. I know how you are.
How exactly am I?
How are you? You know, vegan, free range, tree hugging, save the world kind of gal.
I'm sorry it offends you that I care about animals. I'm a marine biologist.
Yeah, I know. I know. And you capture them and you put them in an aquarium for a bunch of tourons to see. Yeah, I get it.
Do it for Sean. And make sure that whatever happened to him doesn't happen to anyone else ever again. Okay?
Okay.
So this part of Puerto Rico is actually called Roosevelt Road. It's actually a decommissioned U.S. naval base. My father actually served here back in 68. It's one of my favorite places to come on the island. The reason I wanted to bring you here today is because this part of Fajardo actually has manatees. Have you folks... Folks, get your cameras. Look right over there. Come in. Come over here. Get your cameras out. Humpback whale. You never see him this close into the island. You see him? Get your cameras, get a photo. This is a very rare sighting. We never get whales this close into the island here in Puerto Rico. Make sure you get a picture. This is Vessel Bodega. Mayday, mayday. We have just seen a humpback whale attacked by a large predator.
He's coming for us! Stop the boat! Stop the boat! Stop the boat!
Jesus.
Wait.
Hey guys! Guys, time to go get a shark!
Alright, here we go!
Grab that chum, let's go! Right off of here!
What's that?
It's a spear gun with a sonar tag.
Won't that kill it?
It's not impossible that it won't. Or at least if it doesn't, I'll know where it is.
I told you not to kill it.
Hey! I'm the captain of the ship. You don't tell me anything, alright? Now make yourself useful and get the hell out of my way! In trouble. We gotta go get this shark.
Go. Go ahead. Nice and safe, but get quick. I want to get you guys on the land. It's okay. You should be safe now. Let's get you on the shore. It's okay. Get you on the shore. Nice and slow, guys.
What happened?
It's a large predator. It's a shark, but it has multiple heads. It ate a humpback whale out there.
Where is it? Anybody see it? It got eyes on it?
Where is it?
I don't know.
Do you copy?
He's going your way now.
Right there. That's where it is. Wait a minute. Whoa. Where'd it go?
Where is it?
I don't know.
Wait, where'd it go?
Hold on. Everybody listen, just chill.
Stay off, do you copy?
What are they doing?
I don't know, I think they're trying to catch it.
Anybody got eyes on it?
No.
Get out of the water!
Hold on.
Thank you. the sonar tag still inside that thing.
Let's get some help.
Copy.
Yes, the shark is dead and I plan to pay him. I just need to know if insurance will cover this. And we're almost bankrupt anyway, but I can't go.
I'm doing just fine. It's a great day. Great waves, great surfers. Head out here, man.
Nice. He's going to be performing live here at Playa.
There's been another shark attack.
What?
At Playa Aviones, at the surf competition.
Damn it.
Thank you.
Seemed like a good kid.
She was my best friend, too.
Sorry.
You ever lost someone to a shark?
Oof, yeah. Yep, spearfishing. Back in 1997, El Nino year, yellowtail were running. And we were diving down in the kelp bed, and buddy got a nice size yellow on there and got wrapped up in the kelp. By the time I got to him, he was gone. Shark took his leg off. He bled out. That was about the end of that.
I'm so sorry. That's terrible.
You know, the ocean is, teaches us all a lot of things about ourselves.
I was not prepared for this.
Me neither. Four-headed shark. Never heard of such a thing.
Yeah.
But we'll get her. If she's out there, we'll get her.
I hope so.
Promise you.
Any sign on that shark yet?
Not yet.
Well, here it goes. One down, nine to go.
That speaker will hold up underwater.
It's supposed to be waterproof, but just in case, I put them all in waterproof dive bags.
And Captain Sterling has one on the police vessel as well?
Yeah, his vessel has a built-in speaker.
You know, I'm sorry. I really am. I know all this is my fault.
Yeah, we're all on the same team, so all we can do now is just try to make it better.
There he is.
Yeah.
He's getting closer. Where is it?
I don't know.
Okay, there he is.
The
let's get that bait up and rolling, guys.
What is that?
Oh, it's mammal fat. Tracks of sharks. Just like the women with me. Ain't that right, sweet pea? All right. Here, give me that.
What's that?
These are depth charges. Oh, look out. Oh, and another one. Don't worry, they don't go off until 20 feet after the shark eats them.
Is this seriously gonna work?
Is it gonna work? The only other alternative is live bait. Wanna try it?
No, that's some.
Yeah, that's what I thought. All right, yo, here we go. Time to get dirty. Grab that. Yeah, okay, I'll grab the anchor line, please. Thank you.
What happened?
Maybe.
Wait a second.
Do you have it? You see it?
No.
I can't see it. It's not here. There's nothing here.
I'm getting something here. Wait. He's right under us.
He's right on me. Mayday. Mayday. I have visuals on the chart.
Sterling, where is he?
He's right on me. Need your power. Brett, can you hear me?
Stay calm, all right? I need you to get the shark to swim toward me somehow.
The shark is circling me now.
Wait till it gets east, okay? When it gets east, that's when you release the dolphin sounds.
Okay, Red. Give me a second.
Ah!
It worked.
It worked.
He's heading east now. Kill it! Kill it, Red!
Copy, all right, over.
Anything on the monitor?
Nothing.
How's this line doing over here? Now, this is part of the problem right here. This thing's all the way back.
It's quiet.
Yeah.
You sure this shark bait trick is gonna work?
Patience, all right? This is the calm before the storm, guys.
That's what I'm afraid of.
How long's this gonna take? I'm not doing so well.
I don't know, man. Relax. Give me a break, okay? I'm gonna catch a shark.
Why do they call you Red?
Yeah, why do they call you Red?
You really wanna know why they call me Red? Spearfishing. Off the Channel Islands. Got a yellowtail on the line. Start reeling them in, pulling them like this. All of a sudden, boom! Back of my head, I get hit by a hammerhead. Pull out my dive knife, I start stabbing him, I fight him the best I can, I work my way back to the boat, crawl up, I'm bleeding all over the place, my scalp's hanging off. Guys are a pretty salty crew and they're like, what's up, Red? But I won, so there you have it. So what, you don't believe me?
You're the shark hunter.
Oh, Daddy, it's your... Hey, thanks for the chum, buddy. You okay? You get that line back out. It just took it. All right, it's gonna be big. You ready, guys? Here we go. In 3, 2, 1.
Did it work?
Did it work?
Guys, we killed it.
Yeah!
Tonight, we did it. Woo! Everybody.
Yeah.
Great job, Captain.
Nice job.
You just saw that?
Yeah, I did. I just saw that.
That's a fin. It's not dead.
Do something.
What's going on? No! What the hell do you think I'm doing? I'm trying to get out of here.
Why are we moving?
Man, we got a problem. We took out the prop.
So we're just sitting ducks?
Sterling,
it's stay off. Requesting vessel assist right now. We got a problem.
Come in. This is Sterling. Come in.
Sterling, shark took out our prop.
We're in trouble out here. We need some help.
Oh, man, that's one smart shark. It did the same to me. Hang in there, buddy. I'm doing all I can.
Okay, copy that.
We need to get the hell out of here, and now. I didn't pay you to make us a shark happy meal.
Where is it? Can anyone see it? Ram, you and Thaddeus, gather up all the chum left.
I need a helicopter to the inlet right now. Day off is stranded. They need help. We need search and rescue right away. You copy that?
Copy. Dispatching helicopter now. Come in, Day off.
Sterling, it's Day off. Come in, over.
Red. I'm sending a helicopter right now. He'll be there shortly.
You're gonna have to hold off the shark till it gets you.
Copy that. Hey guys, they're sending the chopper. We gotta hold it off till then. Let's go. Hey. Has you ever used one of these before?
No.
No? What you do? You rack it, point it, shoot it. There you go.
There you go, pal.
Rach, it's for you.
What about the dolphin sounds?
They don't have another speaker.
Well, we gotta go old school.
Search and rescue en route to location Day off. Please await visual confirmation.
Three, when I tell you fire, we fire. You ready? On. Here it comes. Two, three, and fire!
is it? You guys see it?
Check the sonar.
I don't see it.
Hey, maybe we got it. You know, I think I shot it a few times. Maybe we killed it, you know?
I don't think a shark like this is going to be scared off by a couple of bullets.
We have visual confirmation on the day off. Going in.
Yeah, did you hear that?
Oh, thank God!
Whoa, whoa!
There it is!
Hey! Hey! Right here! That just happened.
What do you see? All I see is something big. It's probably the helicopter. Is it dead? Did the explosion kill it?
I don't know. Might have.
There's nothing on the monitors. Maybe we got it.
I highly doubt it, kid. I highly doubt it. Sterling, this is day off. Sterling, this is day off. Come in, over.
Sterling here. The rescue helicopter arrived. Are you safe?
Yeah, we're safe. Shark's dead.
Is the helicopter there?
Unfortunately, the chopper went down.
Sorry about that, Matt.
Over. Was telling me.
What else do we have to kill this thing?
I don't know. I just got a couple of depth charges. That's it. Here we go. I tell you, throw it in the water.
Yeah. Oh, wait, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna kill the son of a bitch.
I tell you, you start chumming, all right? Get ready, you guys. Here we go.
It's swimming away from us, I'd say about 50 feet. I don't see red, though.
You miss me?
You son of a bitch.
Hey, nice job. Way to go. Do you want to get married?
You'll have to go vegan.